I'm Clay Falls. Coming up tonight on News 3, we'll have the latest on an oil field fire here in the Burleson County community of Deanville.